who did it perfectly, said it perfectly, that how many times can you go around this mountain? Have you stupid people not gone around the mountain long enough?
We need to get away from that. This is absolutely ridiculous that we have to keep going around this mountain, or that you dumb people, dumb ignorant black people, have to go around the mountain. Sorry. It's time for you guys, as women, go set of tits. Or you men, go set of testicles and be a man.
Mm-hmm.
You know, obviously, you know, there's some misfiring, miscommunication, I don't know. But you guys need to get off this hamster wheel.
Right.
Or somebody needs to shoot that hamster and kill him, because you guys absolutely have no brains in your heads.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, us people have more class than to go around this mountain 50, 100, 200, 400 times. What do you people not get?
Right.
Grow up and be responsible.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Now, we're not going, we've already been in the slave thing. You guys need to get over this. We're not in that anymore. And the separation between white and blacks, you know what? Martin Luther King would be embarrassed. He would be embarrassed by the black trash that trashed Ferguson, Missouri.
Yeah.
Really? You guys need to take a look. Grow the hell up and act your age. You know? Absolutely just insane.
Right.
That our National Guard went in to clean up, because, you know, obviously we have monkeys loose in Ferguson that can't behave themselves.
Right.
And, you know, for you people to run over an elderly man who was on oxygen, that is the ultimate low black trash symbol.
Mm-hmm.
And that should not have happened. He was minding his own business. What did you people do? Oh, yeah, that's right. Steal his car, run over and kill him. You know, really, that is the stooping to ultimate black trash level.
Right.
I don't sugarcoat. I'm sorry. But you people need to get a clue.
Right.
You guys need to roll the hell up and get a clue, because obviously us white people have more class than what the black,
right,
half, if not more, of the black population will ever have. You know, and there are the black people that are educated, that have good jobs, that are good and have families and have children. You know what? More power to them, and my hat's off to them, that they can be productive citizens in our society.
Right.
But as far as any one of you, you know, other than the, you know, 30 to 50% that might actually have it together, the other 50% of you are black trash.
Right.
Because, and why I say that is, because you don't see us white people, you know, killing each other. You don't see us burning everything down.
Mm-hmm.
You know, at what point do you stop? At what point will you not stop?
Right.
You know, this is bringing more division to our nation. You know, bad enough that we have, you know, donkey ass, whatever you want to call him, you know, in the White House in D.C. with his idiot monkey friends in the rear cart, who have absolutely, positively no brains,
right.
You know, and can't lead our nation.